A very warm welcome to your own channel Astrologer. In this video we are going to know about what is Atmakarak planet, how to find the Atmakarak planet in horoscope, impacts of Atmakarak planet, and also we'll know the detail of Karkansh Kundali. Our present birth is affected by the deeds of our previous birth. Every person is born with a bundle of his unfulfilled desires, and his actions start happening accordingly. Till the time we do not get the knowledge of the truth by the grace of any spiritual master, we keep taking birth again and again with a bundle of our unfulfilled desires. To get out of this cycle is called salvation. The study of Atmakarak planet also gives us a lot of information about our past life and present life. To know this, we have to look at the degree of planet in our birth chart. The planet which has the highest degree is called an Atmakarak planet. For example, if the degree of moon is 29 and all others are below it, then moon will be Atmakarak planet. Now let's know some special things which should be kept in mind while taking out the Atmakarak planet. The planet with the highest degree is called Atmakarak planet. Atmakarak planet can be any of the 8 planets like Sun, Moon, Mars, Mercury, Jupiter, Venus, Saturn or Rahu. Some scholars don't even take Rahu. When you want to find out a degree of Rahu, subtract the degree given in the birth chart from 30, then what comes will be the actual degree of Rahu. For example, if Rahu is showing 16 degrees in the horoscope, then subtract it from 30, then the actual degree of Rahu will be 40. A planet having a lesser degree than the Atmakarak planet is called Amatyakarak. The planet below this is called Bhatrakarak. The planet below this is called Putrakarak. The planet below Putrakarak is called the Gyankarak. And the planet with the lowest degree is called Dharakarak. Now let's know with which subjects the Karak planet is associated with. The Atmakarak planet is associated with self. Amatyakarak is an indicator of career. Bhatrakarak is the indicator of brother, sisters and father. Matrakarak is associated with mother and education. The Putrakarak is associated with children, intelligence and creativity. The Gyankarak is an indicator of discord, disease and spiritual practice. The Dharakarak is an indicator of marriage and partnership. Now let's know what is the importance of Atmakarak planet in astrology. As the name suggests, it is the causative planet of the self. Any planet except Ketu can be Atmakarak Grah. The special effect will be seen on the house in which this planet is in the horoscope, and it will also be more visible when the Mahadasha, Antardasha or Pratyantardasha of the planet is going on. Through Atmakarak Grah, the deeds of the person in his previous birth can be known, and what will be its effect in this birth is also studied. The house in the birth chart in which the Atmakarak planet is present, that house becomes very important. If Atmakarak Grah is auspicious, then definitely give immense success to the native. But if it is inauspicious, then it increases the struggles in the life of the native. Now know that which planet can have what effect in life as an Atmakarak. If the Sun is Atmakarak planet in the horoscope, then the person gets name, fame and position. The person may also have arrogance of his knowledge. The face of such person has very bright look he has an impressive personality. If the moon is Atmakarak planet in the horoscope, then the person is emotional, generous and gentle in nature. Family and social life attract him more. Such people are very cautious about their safety. The mind of such people becomes unstable very quickly. And if the moon is bad, then it can also give mental illness. If Mars is the Atmakarak planet in the birth chart, then the person can be dominant, powerful, angry and aggressive. He is passionate about his goal. Such people sometimes lose consciousness in their enthusiasm and do harm. There is benefit from land and at the same time there is interest in doing adventure. If Mercury is Atmakarak planet in the birth chart, then the person is able to accomplish his task with the tact of his speech. He is the one who changes his thoughts very quickly. He is the one who changes his personality according to the time. The person has a lot of contacts. The person is intelligent. His behavior is efficient. If Jupiter is Atmakarak planet in the horoscope, then the person becomes a good teacher, a good advisor, religious. Such people sometimes become proud of their knowledge, due to which there is difficulty in making relationships. The person is a scholar and has a good reasoning power. The speech of such person is serious. If the Venus is Atmakarak planet in horoscope, then the person has an attractive personality, has a special attraction towards the opposite sex, has a special interest in the art world. They are the one who live life openly. If Venus is bad, then such people can get vested in debauchery by falling in wrong company, so care should be taken. If Saturn is Atmakarak planet in the birth chart, then the person is hardworking, clean-hearted, disciplined, determined, but there is a lot of struggle in life. Such people sometimes get very upset due to inauspiciousness of Saturn. Also enter in depression time to time. If Rahu is Atmakarak planet in the horoscope, then the person is obsessive, angry. A special desire is found in him for his supremacy. Such people are also interested in learning occult sciences. Now let us know how to use the Atmakarak planet in the horoscope study. Atmakarak planet helps the person to experience the truth of life. So if the person follows the path of religion and follows his duties, then he gets a lot of benefit during the transit of the Atmakarak planet. He can understand bondage and liberation. He can realize the truth. He can free from all his sorrows. The position of Atmakarak planet is seen using the Navansh chart and Karkansh Kundali. Now let us know how Karkansh Kundali is made. Making Karkansh Kundali is very easy. The planet which is the Atmakarak planet in the Lagna Kundali, the zodiac sign in which it is sitting in the 9D chart, becomes the Lagna or ascendant in the Karkansh Kundali, and the rest of the planet are placed according to the Lagna chart. For example, if Jupiter is an Atmakarak planet in Lagna Kundali and it is sitting in Cancer sign in Navmansh, then in Karkansh Kundali, Jupiter will be in Cancer sign as an ascendant and rest of the planets will be as per Lagna Kundali. So, in this way, we have come to know that what is Atmakarak planet and how it affects our life, how to make Karkansh Kundali. If you want to read the article in detail of this video, do check the description box. If you are new in this channel, don't forget to share, subscribe and like this video so as to get the latest updates as soon as it is published. Let's meet in another video. Till then, Om Namah Shivaya.